I'm a family man. I very much love my wife and two adult children and consider myself blessed to have my lovely wife Janet supporting me all these years and working with me here at Benchmark Consultants. We are lucky to live in a close-knit community in Kalamunda in the beautiful Perth Hills. Through my involvement as a Justice of Peace and Anglican Church, the local schools, the Chamber of Commerce and other community organisations, I've developed immense enjoyment of helping my fellow community members. I am passionate about small business and the benefits it provides to local communities and also the national economy. This is why I get involved with issues that affect this business sector. I guess it was this passion for helping others that originally led me to financial planning. My dream when I started Benchmark Consultants some 30 years ago was to run a successful business where I could provide a personalised financial service to clients. Today I'm very proud of my team and of where Benchmark Consultants is now. We want each and every one of our clients to feel that they have a personal connection and that we will be there to guide them through each financial milestone in their life. The relationships we make goes beyond just providing an off-the-shelf solution. We want to know our clients' hopes and dreams, and we want to work together with them to make these dreams achievable. I see myself as not just a financial planner, but as a financial coach. And I'm fortunate to have a daily opportunity with the help of my team to guide clients through all stages of their lives. By working together, we can create a better financial future for them and their family. I welcome new clients who understand the value of seeking good financial advice. If you are ready to work with us to achieve your financial goals, then I look forward to meeting with you soon. I welcome new clients who understand the value of seeking good financial advice. If you are ready to work with us to achieve your financial goals, then I look forward to meeting with you soon.